in pharmacovigilance.
Yeah.
Previously, we are in PV.
Yeah.
So you know Almas, Almas Sayed.
Yeah, yeah. She was my colleague, and she is a good friend of mine.
Okay, okay. Very good, very good. So now you are working online, right? Everything is online.
Yeah, work from home. Working from home. Yeah.
Okay. So we will definitely connect, because I know since how long you are with TCS?
Since 5 years.
Okay, so maybe you know Dr. Sherlecker, Shirish Sherlecker was heading, or no?
No, no. I know Almas, okay, she was with me in Cognizant. And then again, she left Cognizant, and also she is with me at TCS.
Maybe you know Dr. Amol Kokane, Amol Kokane or?
No.
Okay. No, kaya te tula senior hai tuva yaani ku. So we are
maybe the vegra domain madhe ka vegra project la still me ja project la tat nasil te maybe
correct. My daughter joined TCS recently, just 2 months back. She has joined in clinical data management.
Okay, CDM. Where
she right now we are in Pune, but her office okay, is tila Thane dile
Thane Olympus jila jita mi hota this
correct. I think Vijay is her boss.
Vijay? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So Vijay I will... Vijay Karega? Nice. I will tell you your regards to Almas. I will tell you what you said. Almas will
tell you what you said. Yes. Chale. Regulatory. We have a regulatory workshop tomorrow.
Okay.
So Shastri madam participate nahi karate na, he is not the speaker, right? You are not the speaker.
No. Sir, we have a DRA course running for some time, so those all alumni of DRA course are being mentor for those sessions.
Okay.
But that was the reason that I intentionally, students who have not yet enrolled, I intentionally designed that Dinesh should be here today, so that there will be good insight about how we are going to go about it for tomorrow.
Correct. Very nice. Dinesh?
Oh, sir.
So, Dinesh, my best wishes for your career and life. Whenever it is possible, come to Pune or let us meet in Mumbai.
Yeah, sure, sir.
I will take some lecture for students also. Career options.
हो सर मला उडेल काही प्रॉब्लेम
चालेल ठीक आहे चलो थँक यू शास्त्री
मॅडम थँक यू सो मच फॉर जॉइनिंग
नाइस टू टॉक यू विथ यू सर या
नाइस टू टॉक यू सेम
हियर यस दिनेश कैन यू
हियर मी ओ यस सर
काय म्हणतो दिनेश आफ्टर लॉन्ग टाइम हियर मी
बरं वाटलं सर
नाही खरंच बरं वाटलं बघून तुला पण
बापरे सर तुम्ही तसेच आहात अजून तुम्ही तर जास्त हिंग वाटताय हो मी पण सर खूप मिस करतो येस सर
रिमेंबर
येस सर
हो
बापरे किती मजा होती
सगळे तुमचा ग्रुप आय नो
हो खूप भारी होता बॅच
नाही तुमची बॅच सगळी भारी होती
सिरियस यु नो इट इज अ गुड टाइम दॅट ही हॅज कम अप दिनेश पोलचेटीवार सर अँड वी हॅव अमोल दगडपल्लीवार सर हु आर कंडक्टिंग टुमोरो टू डेज वर्कशॉप ऑन ड्रग रेग्युलेटरी अफेअर्स
Yes. Okay.
So the reason that you know we were planning like last week and this week as we were connected, so I was planning that you know you come up and inform the students how important to have a PG diploma in drug regulation.
Yeah.
And fortunately, as I mentioned you that day, we have already started with weekend course. So it is online course. So no physical traveling and all those hassles are taken away. So that way it will give all the students who joined today will give a good insight for all of them.
Yeah, sure, sir. Sure, ma'am.
Yeah. So, Polchettiverse, if you wish to float this over to the other groups, please do so. So that if they have some questions, they can ask. Sir, you are on mute, sir.
So, Dinesh, already, I think you are in the group, na, alumni group, na, Dinesh. Tu aahe na,
aapla group. Yeah, yeah. Oh, hi, hi.
Oh, that group already share kela hai tu.
Yeah.
Okay, chalel.
Even I was able to send it to few groups as a reminder, but rest groups you please take care of so that others. Today it is a odd day. Like generally we do it on Saturday, but because it was the workshops are on Saturday, I want to have it over today, so that you know the focus remains the same. That is the entire objective.
Sale.
Yes, Dinesh. Few of the students have joined, and you know how students are. You know it very well. We, frankly speaking, we do not compulsory make it compulsory to anybody. It is a voluntary.
Okay. Yeah.
And those who want to ask questions on, I personally as an alumni coordinator, I do not feel that I should control the interaction between the alumni and the students. I feel that it should be more voluntarily.
Yeah.
Should be more obvious by themselves than by.
More natural.
Yeah, it should be natural. Yeah. So I still remember. I think I have met you somewhere around 10 years back near that gate. You were into your M-Farm and near that workshop, mechanicals workshop, hota tyachya samor apan bhetlo hoto. You were.
Achha.
Yeah, so that is the last.
मला तुमचा ते तुमची एक स्लिंग बॅग राहायची अशी ती आठवते आणि बायोटेकचं लेक्चर मला बऱ्यापैकी आठवतं. तुम्ही फर्स्ट बेंचवर बसायचो.
रिमेंबर द सब्जेक्ट आय बीन हियर.
या तो बायोटेकचं थर्ड इयर आय थिंक तुम्ही आले होते आम्हाला आणि आम्ही म्हटलं होतं तेव्हाच तुम्ही जॉईन केलं होतं आय थिंक.
आय जॉईन इन 2008.
ओके.
तुम्ही म्हणजे तुम्ही दोन वर्ष सेकंड इयर मध्ये असाल प्रोबॅब्ली.
अरे दिनेश तू 10 मध्ये पास आउट आहे. 10 पास आउट.
हो 10
10 माहिती. आशिष भंडारकर सोबत होता तू.
हो भंडारकर आमचे चेवले.
म्हणून म्हटलं आशिष भंडारकर म्हटल्यावर दिनेश आठवण येते.
आमची जोडी
होती. लास्ट इयर वी हॅड आशिष. लास्ट इयर लाईक ऑल दिस सिरीज ऑफ एलिमिनाय टॉक रँडमली स्टार्टेड लास्ट इयर समवेअर. But this year we are more scheduled, we are more planned, we are more better off, I will say. We are, our outreach has increased, and just to inform you, Dinesh, we have started with a Farmaish radio channel, and I think...
I had interacted with Pranav Vaid yesterday.
Yes.
So he told me that your session will be on, I think, Saturday, tomorrow.
Yeah, Saturday, he will be recording you.
Because
it becomes very interactive if you like, you know, दोन तीन वेळेस कंटिन्युअसली एखाद्या टॉपिक बद्दल डिस्कस झालं ना तर इट इज ऑलवेज हेल्पफुल फॉर द स्टुडंट्स टू गो अहेड अँड दे गेट अ क्वाइट क्लिअरिटी अबाउट द थिंग. सो वेल प्रणव्स इंटरॅक्शन विल लेसर बी प्रोफेशनल हिअर बिकॉज
इट. नो मॅम, आय वुड लाईक टू डू लेसर बी प्रोफेशनल विल बी गुड फॉर मी.
Yeah,
because
yeah.
I am doing so much extracurricular activities that will be so that interaction will be so good. See, that I am waiting to have it on tomorrow.
Right. It's been 10-11 years now. You to get through your bee farm, and absolutely, like I never felt that we were so unconnected for last 10 years, though we have not really exchanged much work.
Yeah.
But over the period of time, it was overall a good interaction.
Yeah.
So, you are very active over social media. That you know, that, update ourselves about you.
That everybody knows about me, that where I am and what I am.
Yes, actually, it is a very nice passive way for all those who care for you to be, social media itself is a very good platform for interaction.
No. It's like a diary for me that if I want to go back in my past, then I can just scroll my pages, archives, and I can see that where I was, what I was doing over the past few years.
Very true. So,
pandemic is very important.
Actually, because of this distance.
Certainly realize all.
Yeah. because of the distances, the things have changed a lot. Like even if like probably Dinesh is around 250 kilometers from here now, but it is so easy to get interacted.
Yeah.
Visibility of all these things becomes very difficult.
No, we are so lucky. We are so fortunate that in our scenario, in our days, nowadays, we have this kind of platform. Yeah, because if you say our parents or some elderly, they do not have this yeah. kind of platform.
Very, very.
But some people may find it addictive or something that yes, is not yes. useful. But for me, I find it...
It makes a lot of sense. It really makes a lot of sense that... like, you know, we are like the moment, like 7 o'clock, I can be in Canada talking to somebody. I can be in Australia to talking to somebody. So it will be so easy. I think 16, 17 students have joined and gradually they will keep joining. Looking to the like time frame, we should start in time. We are an academic institute, isn't it?
So, yeah.
Dinesh, let me have a very formal welcome for you to walk down the 10 years memory lane. This particular talk is a very interactive and very, useful for all those who attend, because that throws a lot of light on where were the hurdle points and where were the you know, the steeps you have got in your career, and what were the things which helped you to resolve them. I personally know Dinesh Wagh as a student who is very interactive, very enthusiastic. Like I never found you getting labeled as a particular in charge of something or somewhere, but you were never that. You were not in social. You are very much social, and we really feel that it is very much important for us to get like it resonates equally when the college takes efforts to get back to you. Dinesh, at your level, I would request you to, you know, just help us walk down the memory lane starting from 2010. So how was the journey?
Since 2010, so I passed out from MIP Pune, and then I was planning for NIPER and simultaneously for MS. So we went for the rounds at Mohali. So I got Hajipur and other, but unfortunately I didn't get pharmaceutics in Mohali. And I'm the student, like my dad passed out in 2000. So I'm the only, you can say, male candidate in my family. I have two sisters. So my mother was very concerned about me always. So she told me that, no, you can't go away from so far. Like it's another state and I'm so worried about you. So you can't go there. So you have to take admission here in Maharashtra only. And I told her that I want to go MS. So she refused. She told me that तुझ्या दोन बहिणी आहेत आणि त्यांचं लग्न झाल्याशिवाय तुला तर कुठे सुटका नाही असं. मग म्हटलं ठीक आहे, ते झाल्यावर बघू. आफ्टर दॅट आय देर वॉज अ राऊंड इन औरंगाबाद. सो आय डिंट वॉन्ट टू गो, बट माय मदर इन्सिस्टेड मी दॅट जाऊन ऍटलीस्ट काहीतरी मिळेल ऍडमिशन, काही रिकाम असं वर्ष वाया जाण्यापेक्षा. सो आय वेंट देअर अँड आय गॉट ASSMS कॉलेज pharmacology in Pune. So my mother was happy that I got admission through GATE and I was getting stipend as well. So I thought that maybe let's see, for 2 years I can easily spend in Pune, and after that I can see for PhD or somewhere for Germany or other things. But after 2012 there was a job opportunity in Cognizant in 2013 January. So I went there. So in October 2012, I passed out M.Pharm from ASSMS College. So I took, I think, 5 to 6 months rest at home, searching for jobs and other activities. And then I got a job opportunity at Cognizant Airoli for PV. So I joined that. And I thought that maybe simultaneously I can prepare for GRE or PhD. I can apply for that, TOEFL or something. And then my life after 9 months in September 2013, my life suddenly took a 360 degree turn. Yeah, and I always heard that sentence from John Lennon. Life is what happens to you when you are busy planning other things. I never got that meaning of that sentence. I always thought that याचा अर्थ काय आहे या सेंटेन्सचा तुम्हाला कधी कळलंच नाही. But in September 2013, when I had an accident that was so severe that I took a one year bed rest for that. So that time everything was I was planning, like I want to go Germany, I want to do that. So life has so much speed that I never stopped so any point of at that duration. So suddenly one day I woke up and I find me in the hospital, and it took 1 year. I was on bed, and all my plans in vain. That what I was planning. So I thought that maybe it will get resolved soon, and I can fulfill my dreams. But it took through 3 years, physiotherapy and all those things, and family responsibility was there. So I never quit that job. And after 3 years, I joined TCS in 2016. And then since 5 years, I'm working here. And simultaneously, I was doing other activities, which I like theater play. I also play flutes and other social media activities. But that dream for PhD, it was not fulfilled. And actually, I'm finding it very, I'm finding myself at a good position now. And I'm happy for my life. So I don't have any regrets for that.
Fantastic. You know, the journey was not at all smooth. Like I'm sorry that we were not like I was aware about what happened to you. Actually, being a faculty, I never realized somehow we were not very connected then. That time media was not so strong from you that you know you have not talked to this person for such
a
So never mind. But you know, chasing your dreams, fulfilling your family responsibilities, taking the way the life is taking you ahead, you have not missed on that smile, and I am thankful to you for that, because I still feel that it is the same Dinesh which is there, who was like you were of the bubbly kind, and you know you have always been very whatever was coming up to you even then and even now, so that makes a lot of impact on your surroundings, and you have been influencing many of the students of us around you. You might be passively knowing it, or probably might not be even knowing it. But people used to make out ki, okay, fine, I would like to, you know, go ahead with the way Dinesh is. So that makes a lot of sense. Yeah, I have also seen so many of your sharings which are with your family, particularly with your elder sister. So I think a day back or so you have been with her,
and I
still remember, you know, ma'am, what she has won the election, you know what, so that charming face of yours, I can still remember the way you were joy of the family. It makes a lot of difference, and you are so very well connected that really makes to shape out what future you are. I am very sure that you know as the time will go ahead, probably MIT WPU, like you come down sometime a day, we can figure out if you can fulfill your dreams of having PhD. And because we are also we are changing, we are dynamically changing, and we are scaling heights with quite a good speed. New leaderships have come up, and the visions are more crystal clear than it was previously. So that will surely help you to, you know, fulfill your dreams. We have few set of students who probably would like to know more about how regulatory affairs really work, and what should be the passion, or what are the real things which they really need to be interested in to check if they are enjoying the job at regulatory affairs. So can you throw some light on it?
Okay, so regulatory has so if TCS or Cognizant has regulatory openings, they have something different which works on tools like documentation are there. So if any drugs has to market in any country, they need to take authority approvals from EMEA, like FDA, and other regions like European or other regions like Japan has MHRA and all those things. So you can't so TCS, Cognizant, like IT companies has regulatory different, and core companies has different. So they have like CMC is there. So CMC also has different wings in core companies like Lupin or Pfizer. They have regulatory different kind of, and this IT companies has different regulatory affairs. So I can say that if any drug they are working upon, they have many documentation is there, like drug properties and all those things. So the regulatory in core companies, they have prepared, the scientists work upon it, they create the documentation, all those things. But if you want to submit it, we can't just give it hard copy to the regulatory authorities. We need to take it in PDF format, proper way. So every country, every region has different parameters for that. So they have designed like US FDA, EMEA. So very strict regulatory guidelines are there. So so they need in that proper format. So they have designed tools for that. Every company has it. Like Oracle is an IT firm. They have designed many tools. So they work upon it. And the IT guys, the regulatory guys in TCS and Cognizant work there. So they work on tools. Like if assembly is there, assembly means if documents are there, they need to submit it to authorities. Authorities will find a scrutiny, like if errors are there, they will again get back to the company, and they will demand that we need these documents for this company, so for the drug, and they again give approval. It everything is online, like communication or mails through those tools, and after that approval, the drug gets marketized in that region. So this is what happens currently in regulatory in TCS or Cognizant, and other like core companies has a regulatory that is a different kind of thing.
So am I audible?
Yeah, ma'am, you are audible.
Yes. So Dinesh, like if somebody wish to have a regulatory affair of European segment, so do
we
need a specialized
No, nothing. You don't need to. You just need if you have done any regulatory course or something like that, and submission is there, and the other thing is like publishing. These are the terms in regulatory. So if you want to go in that, you just need an experience for that. So if you are working, if you are joining as a fresher, you just need to get an experience, and you need to build your profile into that domain.
Okay. So it is those courses will enable you to get used to all these softwares beforehand?
Yeah, the training is given. Okay. And TCS has like Genpact is you can say is the leader in regulatory. They have huge opening. They currently work on their main work is regulatory only. Genpact. Okay. I don't know, you might have heard, the students might not have heard about it, but Genpact, it is situated in I think Sakinaka in Mumbai.
Okay.
And it has a good name in regulatory for that. And other companies like Cipla, Lupin, they have regulatory department. And also Cognizant, also Sanofi or something project has regulatory. So currently regulatory is emerging, but job opportunities are more in PB compared to regulatory. But pay scale, you can say, is more in regulatory department.
Okay.
So you can say that the quantity and quality issues, less quantity, the more will the pay.
The quality, yeah.
Because people are less in that department.
Right.
Work
right.
is also less, yeah.
Right. So to make it a more informal session, we have with us Shraddha Chaudhary, madam.
Oh my God.
Madam?
Shraddha Chaudhary, ma'am. मला माहिती मला काय म्हणणार
आय थिंक शी हॅज सम इंटरनेट इश्यू शी विल गेट बॅक टू अस इवन पंकज शिरभाते सर हॅज जॉइंड
अरे वा
पंकज हियर इज दिनेश विथ अस
हॅलो सर
पंकज I do not know. Sometimes I feel like, you know, I'm only not heard. But then when you are responding to me, I have been heard.
No, you are
Shivani, madam. Shivani, madam.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Here is Dinesh with us.
Hello.
हॅलो
मॅम तुम्ही दिसत नाही आता मला
हो का तुम्ही दुसऱ्या रूम मध्ये जाते
आता
दिसतंय मॅडम
ठीक आहे उभी राहिले
येस येस पंकज
हॅलो
हाय दिनेश
हा पंकज सर बोला
व्हॉट्सअप वर आपलं सॉरी फेसबुक वर आहे तू नेहमी टच मध्ये
फेसबुक इव्हन इंस्टाग्राम
वर्षापासून व्हेरी वेल कनेक्टेड
नाही सर इव्हन इंस्टाग्राम वर पण
अच्छा
जोरदार अगदी चालू असते बॅटिंग
मला पंकज सरांची मेमरी आठवते आमचा लास्ट पेपर झाला होता 22 मे ला आणि लॅबच्या बाहेर आम्ही खूप मजा करत होतो आणि स्केल हातात घेऊन वगैरे असे आमचे काय म्हणतात वगैरे सगळे असे गोष्टी होत्या बॅग होत्या सगळे एन्जॉय करत होते आणि एक फोटो घेतला होता तुषार नेमाडे आय थिंक त्याच्या मोबाईल मध्ये तो अजून माझ्याकडे
सगळे फॅन्टास्टिक मस्त हेच आहे म्हणजे व्हर्च्युअल वर्ल्ड मध्ये ना वेगवेगळ्या ठिकाणी जरी असले तरी एकत्र येऊ शकतात दॅट इज अ व्हेरी बिग ऍडव्हान्टेज
सर मग तुम्ही आता तिथे नेट लॅबलाच आहात का अजून
हो हो
अच्छा
ऍडमिशन कॉम्प्युटर लॅब
यस
नंतर वेबिनार्स
ईआरपी व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट आता सगळ्या एक्झाम सुद्धा ऑनलाईन होतात सो आणि द ऑनलाईन सॉफ्टवेअर्स आर मोर ट्रिकियर देन शेवाळे मॅडम सुपरविजन Students have to be very, very, you know, very keen on if they are really good at tricking the computer. अशी सगळी गंमत आहे. I will request students to post questions in the chat box so that we can go ahead. Dinesh, you were telling about the pay scales and all. So how does it starts for a typical fresher?
I think TCS is paying 2.8 or something for okay. fresher.
Okay.
And if interview is good or they have done some extracurricular like you are saying that regulatory course or something,
mm-hmm.
they, maybe that manager or HR may decide that if the candidate is good and it will be beneficial for us, they can maybe increase the pay scale.
Yeah, right. And I know that how passionate you were to get into NIPER. And then as you have done your master's, do you think that master's was really essential to get into regulatory or have it given a different vision for regulatory?
No, I can say that what I've learned in the companies like TCS has different perspective completely mm-hmm. from other companies. Like Cognizant, other companies, IT companies, they have strict policies like graduation is must, that BFarm only, BSc chemistry only, sorry, BSc, MSc chemistry only. Only these two kind of degrees, they can hire people. But TCS has completely different perspective. TCS doesn't focus on degrees. They focus on technical skills. So my manager currently is BA psychology.
Oh,
BA psychology.
Uh-huh.
Okay, so he has good communication and he has leadership qualities. And depending upon that, they have changed his project and they put up him on regulatory like pharma project, and he is doing good. He is so much interactive and he has so much good skills. So he motivates us and we can learn many things from him. So I think TCS has completely different perspective. If you are joining TCS, then keep in mind that if you are joining as a big firm, later after 1.5 years, you can change your project, you can change your domain. My mm-hmm. colleague, she was a big firm. She has done SAP, like SAP, which is related to IT. And she changed her domain to IT. Now she is working in IT.
Oh.
And I think she can build a profile like that only. She can change. She can go Capgemini or other IT companies like Cognizant, Accenture, Infosys. And she can completely live her life in IT only, further life. So no relevance with BFarm.
With BFarm.
So TCS only company which gives freedom and which gives opportunity to employees that you can do anything here. If you want to do, like currently data science has so much scope.
Yeah.
You can say that. So people are changing their domains, but you can see it's only, I can observe in here only TCS. I don't know about other companies, whether HR allows or do something like that.
Have but a flexibility.
The main thing is that you just need a good communication. You just need a knowledge. You just need a good skills, technical skills. Then nobody can stop you.
Correct.
If you are given a good interview, you are shown your knowledge, then anybody can hire you. Everybody.
Yeah. So it's like to know the work culture of TCS, that is very nice. Like, you know, if somebody has missed the train sometime to get into software, so they have a good opportunity.
Yeah. If anybody, कोणाला असं वाटत असेल ना मला 12वीला कमी मार्क होते, मला इंजिनिअरिंगला जायचं होतं,
सो देयर इज अ करेक्शन पॉइंट हियर.
या सो 12th इज नॉट, अकॉर्डिंग टू मी 12th इज नॉट टर्निंग पॉइंट व्हॉट आय हॅव सीन हियर. सो यू कॅन चेंज युअर लाईफ एनी पॉइंट ऑफ ऍट युअर लाईफ, ऍट एनी पॉइंट यू कॅन चेंज युअर फर्दर लाईफ.
करेक्ट.
जस्ट नीड यू जस्ट नीड विल पॉवर अँड यू जस्ट नीड युअर that urge to fulfill your dreams. You can do anything. तुम्हाला सांगा, राकेश ओमप्रकाश मेहरा या माणसाला कोणी ओळखत नव्हतं. 45 वर्षी त्याचा रंग दे बसंती मूवी रिलीज झाला आणि त्याला स्ट्रगल करायला किती वेळ लागला, इतका त्याची लाईफ, तेव्हा त्याला ग्लॅमर किंवा त्याचं सक्सेस भेटलं. त्याच्यामुळे काही होऊ शकतं लाईफ मध्ये, तुम्ही फक्त चालू ठेवा.
Yes, very, very, very thoughtful of it. And I do not know, but you 4-5 were a team of Rang De Basanti like people only. Very relevant movie for you all.
Which team?
Like you and your friends were in BFarm.
Yeah.
I still remember. Yeah, yeah. I was very, very junior.
Himanshu, Ashwin, Utkarsh, Himanshu Acharya.
Yes. म्हणूनच म्हटलं ना, सोशली यू आर व्हेरी स्टिम्युलेटेड दॅट टाइम ऑल्सो, अँड प्रोबॅबली दॅट वॉज युअर स्ट्रेंथ विच मेड यू टू विथस्टँड इन युअर डिफिकल्ट टाइम्स, लाईक वेन यू वर नॉट एबल टू कोप अप विथ द फिजिकल सिच्युएशन ऑफ युअर ऍक्सिडेंट there was the strength of, you know, being connected with everybody that pulled you back to your normal life as soon as possible, I think. So I was just started that time. So I still remember Dinesh taking over, ma'am, kai cultural cha program hai ka karun tako kai adchan. So it was for you, it was so such a casual work. Aata mi majya mulanna mhante are cultural ka karun tako kai adchan nahi.
टीचर्स डे राहायचे ते राहायचं ना, मला आठवत ना मी कोऑर्डिनेटर होतो वगैरे या गोष्टी होत्या. मला इझिली मी आणि मला एक माझं आजपर्यंत एका गोष्टीत ठाम आहे, मी मला चौकटीत बसायला नाही आवडत की कोणी असं मला हे नाही म्हणू शकत की हा अभ्यासू आहे किंवा हा खूप म्हणतो ना वाया गेलेला आहे किंवा हा खट्याळ मुलगा आहे असं काम याला फक्त अभ्यास नको. मला ती चौकटीत बसायला आजपर्यंत नाही आवडत. मी सगळ्या याच्यात राहून सगळं करू शकतो. मी तुम्हाला सांगतो, मी साहित्य संमेलनात त्यावेळेस एसपी कॉलेजला कविता पण वाचलेल्या आहेत नवोदित कवींमध्ये. मी रमेश पाडगावकरांबरोबर ते पण केलेलं आहे आणि मी ऍट अ टाइम एक गुड रेसर पण होतो. मी लोणावळ्याला जाईल किंवा मुलांसोबत मुव्हीज बघेल आणि सगळ्या ऍक्टिव्हिटीज पण केलेल्या आहेत. पण केलं ते मला कोणी चौकटीत बसू शकलं नाही. म्हणजे मी सगळ्यांना ते सांगू इच्छितो की तुम्हाला ना, तुम्ही जर इंट्रोवर्ट असाल तर तुम्ही स्वतःला डेव्हलप करा, तुमची पर्सनॅलिटी अशी डेव्हलप करा. आणि मी का सांगतोय, उद्या कदाचित लाईफ मध्ये अशी सिच्युएशन येईल की तुमचा जॉब जाऊ शकतो किंवा तुम्हाला काही होऊ शकतं, त्यावेळेस तुमचा ज्या तुम्ही गोष्टी डेव्हलप केल्या तर तुम्हाला तुमची पर्सनॅलिटी तुम्हाला बाहेर काढायला मदत करेल.
सॉरी, येस, आज तुला सांगते मी जेव्हा म्हंटल मॅम जरा या एक सेकंड, चौधरी मॅडमचा फोन आहे त्यांना बहुतेक. मॅडम जॉईन व्हा ना मॅडम. हा मॅडम जॉईन व्हा ना, जॉईन व्हा ना. आज दुपारची गोष्ट आहे दिनेश, वी वर इन द फार्माकॉग्नसी लॅब. दिसते लॅब अजूनही तशीच दिसती आहे. डू व्हिजिट समटाईम. आणि देर वॉज समबडी हू मेन्शन की अरे अच्छा कविवर्य येतात का म्हणे आज तुमच्या एलिमिनेट. सो देर आय रिकलेक्टेड, कारण दॅट टाइम इट वॉज नॉट सो. बाय द टाइम द वन हू मेन्शन यू कविवर्य विल बी जॉईनिंग, आपण हे दोन प्रश्न घेऊयात. सुयश बागड, सुयश हॅलो, सुयश आर यू देअर? ओके, मनोरमा पवार इज आस्किंग व्हॉट वुड. मनोरमा कॅन यू अनम्यूट युअर सेल्फ अँड आस्क?
येस मॅम,
येस प्लीज गो अहेड.
हॅलो सर, सो इफ यू हॅव टू चूज बिटवीन टीसीएस अँड अ सीआरओ, सो व्हॉट वुड बी अ वाईजर डिसिजन कन्सिडरिंग द ग्रोथ ऑपॉर्च्युनिटीज? Why TCS would be better?
See, TCS has a, it is a MNC, it is a worldwide known organization. So basically, if you have a good profile, if you want to learn many things, you can go there. But CRO has, if they have a good, like good area or something which you are, the people are good and all those things are good, like project is good, you got to learn many things, if that kind of situation is there, then it's your decision where you want to see yourself. Suppose if you are not getting any job or something like that, and if you are getting CRO, so it will be good. But if you are TCS and other CROs, I will suggest go for TCS, because there are many skills which you can develop there, and initially they have some for freshers, they have learning programs like many communication related guidance training sessions are there, many trainers are there, email writing, many things are there which you can learn over there, and it's good for your CV as well. Hello ma'am.
Okay,
hello, bola kavi variya bola.
विठ्ठल वाघ. ऐकणार तू विठ्ठल वाघ म्हणतात का मला
बोला कवी वर्य
मॅम मला विठ्ठल वाघच म्हणायचं विठ्ठल
येस एखादी कविता होऊन जायला हवी दिनेश
अच्छा मी मंगेश पाडगावकरांना माझी कविता वाचली होती म्हणजे त्यांच्या नोटबुक हातात दिली होती यशवंतराव चव्हाण नाट्यगृहाला 2008 आणि अरुण दाते आणि त्यांचा एक कार्यक्रम होता त्यांच्या शुक्रतारा मंदता मंदवारा हे जे गाणे वगैरे होते ना ते अरुण दातेंनी गायले होते ते पण आले होते मग त्यात मी त्यांना माझी कविता होती थांब थांब सखे त्यांना आवडली होती तर मी त्याच्या दोन स्टॅन्झा सुरुवातीचे
बिलकुल
थांब 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 सखे भुलली चांदणी पाहू न तुला थांब 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 सखे भुलली चांदणी पाहू न तुला गगनातला शेजार सखा धरतीवरी अवतरला कसा
क्या बात
आहे रेशमी लट जडली बघ शुभ्र तुझ्या चेहऱ्यावरी सावरुणी चंद्रवधू भ्रमात बावरी
क्या बात
दोन स्टॅन्झा मी ऐकवल
वा वा मस्त एकदम असं रिफ्रेशिंग असं मला असं वाटायला लागलं की असं कॉलेजच्या पोडियमच्या मागे आम्ही बसलेलो आणि यू गाईज आर परफॉर्मिंग एक छान अशी अल्युमिनाय मीट प्लॅन करूयात लवकरच
येस येस मला ते खूप आवडेल
थोडस इनिबिशन असं वाटतं की येस देर आर ऍडव्हान्टेजेस ऑफ ऑनलाईन but if you do not know many of them not everybody is outspoken as you are tar mag te interaction tevdi limited hun jate so we feel that physically we should be able to contact the alumni meet that is what we personally feel baghuyat kasa workout hote we are planning on it but as you mentioned about your project leader that he is a what we can say he is into psychology here I would like to mention that we are also starting with MSc psychology course and that is coming under pharmacy well I know this is not a platform wherein we should promote our but because it is you know it is very new for the students because it is not very been talked about so I want to like just taking this platform in dimension I want to inform all my students that yes MSc psychology has a greater scope and like you know even if Dinesh wish to pursue it he can really think of doing that as well
I would like to
because psychology plays a lot of things like being a group leader now you must be knowing the role of you know yes so actually over the management MBA cha varti basnare kon astil tar te psychologist asu shaktat yeah so that is how it is
yeah we need to continuously console our associates and all those we need to motivate we try to understand their feelings we get to know that what their problems are so it's very much important that we can understand their psychology so it will be helpful for us to grow our company and our team
right and if you understand the psychology of the organization also it helps you to you know give maps to take the right growth path on this occasion I would like to ask that what are the kind of work you do you have already illustrated but what is the growth rate like what are the hierarchies where you can reach to and how much is the like timeline
so there are two wings if you are interested in people management like if you want to go like associate team lead manager associate manager then safety delivery manager and group lead so group lead is the head of that project and associate is the last hierarchy so if you want to go in people management you can grow like that only like I want to become a manager so if you have that kind of thinking so you can pursue in that way you can tell your manager that I want to be in people management so do my promotions or other activities like that only So give me that kind of skills, that kind of opportunity, that kind of work, so that if any team lead is there, if any manager is there, if we have additional work and he want to nourish or give tenure to some another person that do my work. So if you are willing, you can ask for that work from that person, that give me that work. I want to become a leader. I want to go in that. I want to grow in that fashion. And if you want to grow in like you want, you don't want to deal in that. Like you don't want to extend your hours. You don't want to give extra time to company. You just have aplastana apula jevda jevda aplal daisa aplal extra nako kai nako. Malaka expectation ne tasa asel na tumsa. Tumhi sangun daisa ani tumhi tya direction ne grow karaisa. Like if you want to become an SME, like subject matter experts. So there are many people which have 20 plus experience. They are not managers or team leaders. They are subject matter experts in companies. So they have that kind of knowledge. So they design various guidelines for project, various PPTs, various, if any project has new team, they want to build, they will take guidance from these people. And many of, I'm just telling about TCS. Many of SMEs are from core companies only. They hire people from core companies. They give very good amount of package to them because they have core companies knowledge like drugs and all those drug discovery, drug development perspectives. So they can utilize their knowledge to our project. And because we have people who just passed out from the B-Farm and M-Farm. So they have that kind of knowledge, they should have that kind of people who have vast knowledge of industry. So they hire them and they utilize them in project to design SOPs, to design new PPTs, and various training programs are there. If any updates related to industry are there, so there are teams for subject matter experts as well. So you can pursue your career in that fashion, or otherwise you can do people management. You can go in that and you can become TL, delivery manager, all those kind of perspectives. And other activities, other kind of things are like, I'm just talking about TCS. As I've said that other wings are there, other projects are there, other domains are there. You can go easily there.
Absolutely. So Dinesh, if I can take you back 10 years, like you have come 10 years ahead of time, and I just take you back to say 11 years back, where you are in your third year or you are in your final year. So what skills would you like, if you know after 10 years you are going to be here as a group leader, what skills you would have imbibed then? Which you might have done, but what would have been your emphasis?
I think in third year we have schedule Y and clinical trials. I think Pandey sir was there. At that time we were new to the pharmacovigilance field, and I was not sure that I'm not going to for PhD and all those things. If I have knew, I would have knew that at that time, I would not have done M-Pharm, seriously. Because I think B-Pharm is sufficient for PV and regulatory fields. Very, if you want to go for high fields and all those things, so I will suggest don't waste your 2 years, because it doesn't matter. You just need to grow up your skills, grow up your technical skills and communication skills. You can easily go higher in this kind of company.
Yes.
And courses like regulatory and all those things, they will matter, because in interviews, if two candidates are there who both have just completed B-Pharm, they are at the same level. And if anybody has done that regulatory course, then definitely that manager or HR will prefer that person, that he has some kind of extra knowledge, which would save their time for training and all those things. Because they need candidate who can easily pick up, who can easily learn their skills, who know many things, many terms, so they can utilize him in the project for their daily work. so they can, they have that, that kind of mindset that yes, they, this person has done a RETI course or something, so they are, they can prefer that person.
So they are easily recruitable, I will say.
Yeah, yeah.
Very, very, very well said. So, like, as a student, being outspoken, being aware of the field, being exposed to the seniors, all this really matters. And you have really thrown last 50 minutes we are around talking, and you have really thrown a very vast field of regulatory affairs. You have really made a, you know, easy understanding for all our students at this point of time. We look forward for you to, you know, upscale yourself to the role of very soon, probably someday I will interview you saying, see, here is our alumni, some 15th or 30th, 20th year old alumni who will be, you know, a VC at TCS Regulatory Affairs. So, like, you know, that grand way you will surely come up. And you are the one who have been fighting hard for a lot many things. The way you have shared the whatever has went into you, whatever has changed you, and whatever you had some different plans for life, and how life has taken you back to whatever life wanted from you. You have done a very nice path, and I'm really grateful for you to sharing your time and your valuable inputs for all my students. We do share this online also, so you will like, we have our YouTube channel, and there we load all these videos. So students, those who were not able to make out right now, they will get back to you someday or later. You will get a lot many LinkedIn requests, I know. And there will be few questions like, sir, nemko kiti package milta hai, mane parvadta is the life same as that of you know, the life is same as that of a software engineer, or it is different? So all these type of tricky questions and funny questions you will come across shortly, I'm very sure of. You have taken a lot of efforts to make it to this point, to this evening. I wish you a very healthy and successful life ahead. And let us come together and build a future of MIT WPU School of Pharmacy. Thank you so much for being here.
Thank you. And ज्या स्टुडंट्सला काही हेल्प हवी असेल तर त्यांना इझिली लिंक्डइन
ऍब्सोल्युटली नाही माझ्याकडे म्हणजे आय नो यू ऑल्सो नो हाऊ स्टुडंट्स आर दे टेक अ लॉंगर टाइम टू गेट बॅक बट वन्स दे आर इन टू आता जी थॉट प्रोसिजर सुरू होईल आय विल अपलोड दिस व्हिडिओ ऑन यूट्यूब आय विल शेअर द लिंक विथ यू एज वेल ओके प्रणव हॅज वन क्वेश्चन येस प्रणव
हॅलो इनेश सर आय एम प्रणव वेल आय हॅव like when I was listening about the pharmacovigilance sector, there is one aspect that we have to get a good hands-on Argus database.
Yeah.
So
yeah.
is it the case that when you actually get into the industry, you get the exposure of that, or you have to be well versed before you get into the industry?
No, that is not necessary. If you are joining as a fresher, they will spend much more time in training you into that. You have a special trainer for that, and I think they have a training plan for you, so it will take 1 or 2 months, and they will give you the training. After that, they will again, one party is there after the training is shadowing, before the training is shadowing, that you need to just sit in a beside the experienced person. You just need to observe that person, what he is doing on Argus. And after that, the training will be given to you. After that, one QC person will be QCing your cases and all those things, your work. And if you are good enough to do that separate, like complete work onto that database, that you don't need any QC or something, then you can easily go out of the QC and you can do work on the database itself. So I don't think so any special training should be required. If you have any knowledge, like you can, if in an interview you are going in as a fresher, you can say that I know Argus database. So that
that can be an advantage.
Interview person will easily get impressed. And if you are have a brief knowledge, then easily they can hire you because they will be happy that you know Argus and all those things. Very so, good. I also happy that you know Argus. That the industry term I'm hearing from a student from MIP Pune.
It's and he's just completed his second year. So, you know, the moment I complete this interview, now I will get up like, ma'am, please share the number, ma'am, share the LinkedIn, where can we find out and all these
things. You can easily find out me on Instagram. I am always
active
online and you can message me over there. I think compared to LinkedIn, I am online more on Instagram.
Yes, that.
So you can easily approach me there or Facebook or something.
Yes, that makes you a more lively.
I think Pranav, I have interacted with the past 2 days regarding the interview. Pranav was right.
Yes, tomorrow. Yeah. Yes, sir. Tomorrow I am going to take your interview.
Yeah, I will be happy.
So, and you know, मतलब आमच्या वेळेस नव्हतं रे कोणी असं सांगणार की हे करू नको, काही कामाचं नाही किंवा हे कर हे कामाचं आहे. सो इट इज ऑलवेज टू बी ऑफ
मला पण तेव्हा माहित नव्हतं की असं पीबी मध्ये रेग्युलेटरी मध्ये किंवा आयटी कंपनीमध्ये एम फार्म ला कोणी विचारणार नाही, माहित नव्हतं मला, मी पण नसतं गेलं. आणि एक गोष्ट आणखी एक मिस केली मी सांगायची की कम्युनिकेशन आणि तुमचा रेपो असतो ना अदर कलिग सोबत, तुम्ही इंट्रोवर्ट असाल तर तुम्हाला तुमच्या प्रमोशन किंवा बाकीच्या गोष्टींमध्ये इवन ते पण कन्सिडर करतात कंपनीज की तुम्ही किती इंटरॅक्टिव्ह आहात बाकीच्या लोकांसोबत, ऍज अ टीम बॉन्डिंग ऍक्टिव्हिटी वगैरे ह्या ज्या गोष्टी आहेत ना त्याच्यात पण इट्स क्रुशियल फॉर यू टू इंटरॅक्ट अदर कलिग्स अँड टू कीप द मोमेंटम इन द टीम. सो ह्या गोष्टी पण मॅटर करतात, तुमचे कॉन्टॅक्ट, तुमचं बोलणं तुमच्या टीम मध्ये तुमच्या कंपनीमध्ये हे चांगलं असताना सगळ्यांशी हाय बाय वगैरे सगळ्यांशी कॉन्टॅक्ट. माझ्या मोस्ट ऑफ द प्रोजेक्ट चेंज झाले ते माझ्या माझ्या नेचरमुळे झाले, म्हणजे टीम लीड मॅनेजर्स ह्या लोकांसोबत माझं इतकं चांगलं होतं की एक माझी टीएल होती, मी फक्त ती अशी मागे बसायची, माझी तिची फक्त हार्डली एक महिन्याची ओळख होती, फक्त मी चांगले जोक्स मारायचो हसायचो काम करता करता एक तिथं हेल्दी एन्व्हायरमेंट राहायचं. तिचा प्रोजेक्ट चेंज झाला आणि तिच्या प्रोजेक्ट मध्ये तिला विचारलं की कोणी आहे का कॅन्डिडेट चांगला, तर तिने माझं नाव सांगितलं, तिची माझी ओळख पण नव्हती, एकच मॅनेजर होती. तर अशा गोष्टी असतात की आपण सगळ्यांशी किती चांगले वागतो ना ते खूप मॅटर करतं. आणि मी इथे ऑफिसमध्ये फन टीमचा म्हणजे आमच्या इथे जेवढ्या फन ऍक्टिव्हिटीज व्हायच्या त्या मिस करायच्या, त्यामुळे मॅनेजर लोकांना असं होतं की हा प्रोजेक्ट मध्ये आहे त्याच्यामुळे प्रोजेक्टला एक हेल्दी एन्व्हायरमेंट आहे. मी तुम्हाला सांगतो, मी राष्ट्रगीत आपला जसे कॉलेजचे कार्यक्रम व्हायचे ना ते सुद्धा प्रोजेक्ट मध्ये घ्यायचे, म्हणजे शिवाजी महाराजांचा अफजलखानाचा वध पण मी दाखवलेला
आहे.
तिथे ते नॉन स्टुडंट पण होते, म्हणजे जो दिवस असताना मी तो तिथे साजरा करायचो. आणि ह्या खूप मॅटर तुम्हाला की ग्रो करण्यासाठी ह्या खूप हेल्पफुल आहेत. नॉट ओनली फक्त नॉलेज, तुम्हाला तेवढं टेक्निकल स्किल आहे तेच नाही पाहिजे, बाकीच्या पण गोष्टींमध्ये तुम्ही पाहिजे.
Your sweatshirt is also saying that you are sharing good vibes. So it makes a lot of sense. आणि हेच आहे रे शेवटी काय आहे की हाऊ टू डील विथ इट. मुलांना जो प्रश्न पडतो, अनफॉर्च्युनेट ऑफ दिस अनप्रेसिडेंट टाइम, कॉलेजला मुलांना खूप यायला मिळत नाहीये, इंटरॅक्शन्स तितक्या लेवलला नाही होते, म्हणजे जितक्या फेस टू फेस, म्हणजे तो जो कोचिंग होता ना तो थोडासा कुठेतरी हिंडर झालाय. आणि म्हणूनच वी स्टार्टेड विथ फार्माइट सो दॅट यु नो प्रणव इज अ व्हेरी गुड आर्टिस्ट. आणि प्रणव डज अ लॉट ऑफ नाट्यातले प्रयोग वगैरे करतो, पण ही वॉज नॉट ॲज आउटस्पोकन, लाईक आय टॉक टू हिम ऑल्सो, ही वॉज नॉट ॲज आउटस्पोकन ॲज ही इज टुडे, बिकॉज फार्माइश हॅज गिव्हन हिम दॅट फुटेज की येस आपण कसं बोलायला पाहिजे आणि बॉडी लँग्वेज सुधरते वगैरे, असे छोटे छोटे प्रयत्न आम्ही पण करतोय. आणि वी आर लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड की ऍटलिस्ट ऑगस्ट पर्यंत हे लोक दे विल कम ऑन कॅम्पस. अँड करंटली द कॅम्पस इज लश ग्रीन, बट स्टील द ग्रीनरी विच वी एक्सपेक्ट इज नॉट देअर. सो वी सी टू इट दॅट यु नो ऑल दोज वाईब्स कम बॅक टू आवर कॉलेज.
नाही स्टुडंट्सला साहजिक एक वर्षापासून हे होतंय वगैरे बट त्यांना काही असेल तर मी तर इझिली अवेलेबल आहे त्यांना काही लागत असेल वगैरे आणि ते माझ्या व्हॉट्सअप आणि इंस्टाग्राम स्टोरीज जर बघतील ना डेली ते मोटिवेट होत राहतील डेली मला खूप लोकांचे मेसेज राहतात की खूप डेली मला लॉकडाऊन मध्ये खूप लोकांचे आले होते की तू काहीतरी टाकत असतो आम्ही एका चार भिंतीत बसलोय तू बाहेर हिंडत असतो ते पाहून आम्हाला फार बरं वाटतं
छान वाटतं खरंच आहे बहुत बढिया सो व्हेरी वॉर्म रिगार्ड्स टू युअर मदर सेम आय हॅलो टू हर इट वॉज जस्ट टेल हर दॅट शी हॅज रिअली यु नो grown up a very intelligent child who is very independent and very very blowhard also like he is sharing all his experiences without any inhibition so that really makes a lot of sense to all of us thank you for being here
thank you.
We will stay connected now like we are there we are connected passively but yes we will be connected more verbally as well as we will be there for you always please do come thank you so much for being here thank you
ma'am
Chaudhary madam thank you Shevale madam for arranging this thank you everybody who has joined this meeting thank you so much
yes thank you all
thank you
bye bye
take care bye
take care bye